The rapid development of technology enables engineers to use computer simulation technology to solve construction problems. The guest of this episode will share his career story.
Hello, I'm Billy Wong, Wong Zibin. I'm a construction company in which I'm a manager.
Building Information Modeling, BIM, is a process of generating and managing building data during its design, construction, and the building or asset's life cycle.
We will model
Billy Wong met his mentor in the IV and found his career path in computer design.
到 IV 咧，咁啊有個阿 Sir 就啟發咗我點樣去做一個 3D 嘅產品設計。咁其實都同BIM 都有啲似嘅。出到嚟就開始裝咗第一間做軟件設計嘅公司，我就開始對一啲好有標誌性嘅建築咧就萌生咗興趣啦。咁啊，我第一單 project 咧就喺全香港第一單做 BIM 嘅。
What are the requirements to be a BIM engineer？
要有大專或以上嘅程度啦，喺或者是 CIC 建造業議會認可的工程或者建築相關學歷，最基本咧要有 BIM 的軟件知識啦，咁啊性格啦就要有好奇心啦，唔好怕失敗啦，個個得係苦咧可以轉化成一個挑戰啦。咁好多時候我哋做 project 咧，成日都會遇到一啲人同人之間嘅溝通啦，咁我哋要建立嗰個互信咧係好有挑戰性嘅。做完個 project 去到尾聲嘅時候咧，咁啲大佬咧都會同我哋講翻，好彩呢單 project。有用到BIM，咁呢個係我哋覺得好欣慰嘅快樂啦嚇。
Upon completion of the IV courses, Billy Wong continued his university education. Although more time was spent on studying, he managed to find his pathway.
我喺high dip 嘅時候啦，IV 讀書嘅時候學到嘅係一啲技術。喺大學嘅時候咧，就會學到一啲管理啦，同埋一啲分析能力啦，令到根基打得更加穩咁，我覺得我行得更加有信心啦。
Billy Wong believes that young people should choose the jobs that they are interested in to enjoy the joy and tears. They have to be persistent and move step by step to achieve their ideals. Lee Kim Wai, head of Caritas Vocational Training and Education Services, opines that it is very important to have a good life planning.
第一步就係認識自己，要去了解自己係屬於邊一類型嘅人。性格偏向啊，自己嘅技能啊，自己嘅興趣啊，自己待人接物嗰個處事嘅態度係點啊？然後再去理解嚇眼前可能係好多方向自己可以選擇嘅，然後做一個配對。
What are the options and pathways offered by the career-oriented curriculum for young people？
喺而家嘅教育系統裏邊咧，其實都係提供咗好多多元嘅選擇俾青年人噶啦。職業導向課程咧係提供一個相關嘅環境培訓，個實用性非常之強嘅。透過實習啊，透過對嗰個工作環境嘅認識啊，係培養咗學員咧係待人處事嘅一個態度。跟住嗰個學科裏邊，當然係要需要學員去掌握某一種嘅技能，然後最後咧係要教學員咧。一啲學理嘅部分，咁呢個咧係有助於佢將來咧去投身社會嘅時候咧，作出一個準確嘅選擇嘅。透過比較實用性嘅一啲嘅科目，讓唔係咁學術型嘅學生咧，係可以發展自己。
During the process of life planning, what role should a teacher play to support young people？
生涯規劃老師一個重要嘅角色就係。多啲提供各種嘅可能性俾青年人，讓佢去選擇自己適合發展嘅方向。
Mr. Lee believes the changes of times will bring more diversity to society. With a positive attitude in life and learning, young people will definitely find their role to play.